week we will fight for you.
Amen.
This week we will protect you.
Amen.
This week we will not expose you to danger.
Amen.
This week we will not expose you to the enemies.
Amen.
You are going out and you're coming in is safe.
Amen.
Is preserved.
Amen.
Is protected.
Amen.
All that is about your good is what you will see.
Amen.
You will not see danger.
Amen.
Say a better amen.
Amen.
Amen. We will not be victims of any strategy of enemy.
Amen.
And we shall not fall victims also.
Amen.
We will not be victims and we shall not fall victims.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The God who keeps covenant shall keep you in your going out and coming in.
Amen.
Your time of breakthrough has come.
Amen.
Your time of favor has come.
Amen.
God said I should tell someone that your time for strange favor has come.
Amen.
Strange favor has come.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Our Father, Apollo Suleiman, one of the prayers he raised this morning, in the morning, during one of that number, the second prayer point, he said, an explanation, but an exclamation.
You shall not be an explanation, but an exclamation in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Enough of stories of failure.
Amen.
Enough of stories of calamity.
Amen.
It is time for men to hear your sound. Has not spoken about for shall not come to pass.
Amen.
Isaiah 7:7. And so shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And the Son.
Amen.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.